What's going on, guys? TheJmay here, back again with another Emblem tutorial in Black Ops 3. This time it is the Breaking Bad Heisenberg Chem Glass type bro. Emblem. When it's Let me know if you guys like it, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.
The cost of opportunities is always good to know, but if you know that, then you're good to go. Yeah. No dreams too big, chase anything, got the passion to do. Only a dream till it happens to you. Finally seeing money, now I'm acting a fool. Never thought touring the world all year be something I might actually do. Friends came through, got me so high, I forgot who I was passing it to. Party in a mansion, splash in a pool. Reminiscing 06, back in the school. My whole crew will come through and rap with us too. Couple of them big goons packing a tool. Go ahead and try and talk shit on me. I squad up, came back with a crew. Call me a bitch, see what that's gonna do. Fights in the streets like that shit was cool. Yeah. We used to do dumb shit daily, dream since I was just a baby. Now I'm here as fuck, you pay me. I just had enough of waiting, I worked hard, they stuck with lazy. If I stayed, I just went crazy. People change, everything's in constant motion. My old girl's across the ocean, some stuff fades, that's lost devotion. Some folks say some come and go, ain't what you think, it's what you know. I must run faster, running slow. Smoke. Break down some cushion, roll the Dutch. Right now my vibe's so alive, so please, when we smoke, just hush. Me and some of those who's closest to me haven't spoken much. Crazy when you learn the cost of blowing up. Yeah.
Was it worth it?
I know I should keep in better touch, but that door, it never shuts. Even when we chilled, I never said that much. Sometimes it be worth the bullshit, sometimes you should let it flush. Yeah, but when I'm on tour, now I just get a rush. Everything is hella plush. Get caught up in all the girls I get and stuff. Meanwhile, see some girls I used to know are getting wet and stuff. Having kids with full salary jobs while I'm just getting drunk. Missing every birthday anniversary. Yesterday my mom's got out of surgery. Wasn't even in town. Shows and after parties all I've been round. Finding out the news late. Imagine how that shit sound. Sit down, priorities are all over the place and shit. Stress levels rise, then that J gets lit. Try on shoes that Jay-Z fit. Fuck all that complacent shit. I'm just dropping crazy shit. Trying to outdo those fools who think they can spit. But I can't even lie, now this real life shit's passing me by. Talking to myself and I'm asking me why. Would I feel better as an average guy? But I know that's just a lie. Pour up a glass and get high. Wonder if this rockstar life might take a toll on me like I'm asking to die. Going on tour for 6 months, help mom try it after she sighed. Look up, wish me luck, when you see that plane pass in the sky. No stress, bullshit gets passed to the side. Working hard to make sure I'ma be the man when I die, yeah.
Hey Gerald, I just wanted to leave a message and repeat just how proud I am of you. You have risen to the peaks of a behavior and creativity, and it's just the beginning, Gerald, and it's going to be your life by the sounds of it, and I'm just so proud.